Shocking footage has emerged of a Sydney grandstand collapsing during a high school rugby union match. It happened in front of 15,000 spectators at Leichhardt Oval for a match between St Joseph's College and Riverview on Saturday afternoon. The game was brought to a standstill, but it's unknown if anybody was injured. The sports stadium is the traditional home of the NRL team West Tigers.